This area burned pretty intensively in the fire in 2011. If you look, you can see burnt snags, the remnants of trees that were taken in that fire. But if you look around the base of the trees, you can also see a lot of regrowth, regenerative growth. It's called coppice growth, where the trees regrow from the rootstocks and the stumps that are left behind. Fire's a natural occurrence in the swamp, and it tends to occur during drought years when water levels are low and we get lightning storms that ignite these burns.